Hello. This tutorial will show you how to order different maps in different zoom levels. This can be useful if we want to combine several data sources from different scales and of different spatial extents. It's easy in MapTiler Desktop Pro with the file-based zoom levels function. In this tutorial, we will show three different maps. The first shows Benelux, the second shows the Netherlands, and the third one shows just the center of Amsterdam. The first step is to load all of your files into MapTiler Desktop. Simply drop the first one and then add the next two manually. Now set the output format and click on File-Based Zooms. Here you will see it's time to decide in which order we want to see our maps on the different zoom levels. Let's say that we want to see the Benelux map from zoom levels 3 to 5. The Netherlands will see from zoom 4 to 10, and Amsterdam Center will see from zoom levels 8 to 15. This can be easily set by applying the minimum and maximum zoom levels. However, the order of the maps is also important. In this case, the first map shown should be Benelux. Then, Amsterdam City Center, because we want it to be visible on top of the Netherlands map. And finally, we want to show the Netherlands map. When you have the order set, simply click on Render. And that's it. Now you know how to use a file-based zoom level function in MapTiler Desktop Pro to create a seamless view from one map to the next. Don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date with new content. Bye-bye, and until next time.